gives me health back and there's no cooldown.
It doesn't even do anything. Mine just gives me health back anyway. I think it's just to stop downtime in between fights. I mean, I doubt you can do it in a fight. That would just be stupid, but...
Oh yeah, it's just blanked out at the moment.
So I guess it's pretty good, like, you know, stopping mindless downtime. But I suppose that comes back to like what we've been saying throughout this, though. I mean, a lot of the mechanics seem pretty good, if old. Yeah, it's just refined, but...
The little things that actually you sort of wish you had another one of those, isn't it? Both being able to go into class instances, for instance. So every time you've got a class quest, everyone benefits.
And also seeing that the dialogue as well, which is like a massive bonus, because I remember... specifically World of Warcraft, it'd be a lot of like, you know, I might be blasting hands in quests in and you're like, you know, you don't know what the hell's going on, or, you know, it's happening the other way around, and at least it keeps people together. This is my house, apparently.
Who are these? I'm just gonna try and jump in.
Who are they? Oh, apprentices. Oh, there's a load of crap on the map, good lord. Apparently we've got to go this way, so I'm down the quest in. To this chap.
Oh yeah, so who's this fine gentleman? Join conversation. I like that. That is a good feature.
I've taken care of your problem with the looters in the tomb.
The looters.
Then I'll assume my men are dead. Even so, you have done us a great service. Their loss is your gain, I suppose.
Can I go?
Are we finished?
Yes, sir.
That was a bit brief. Yes, sir.
Got a Korriban commendation and a minor med pack.
Yeah, the med pack's just a... like a health potion, but the commendation, you can spend it. Actually, I just found the guys over here, bloke. It's like a reputation reward, but you need a load of them.
What can I get
for
you?
Man.
8. But look, it gives you a funky overseer gear, oil, jiguana combat vest or something. Jiguana.
Find a better bargain.
Jiguana combat vest.
Apparently I had a gang blade. I almost pronounced it as something else.
I can't have any of these.
No, you've got to be level 8. You've got to have the shizzles from here, boss. Time. The cash monies. You ain't got the cash monies.
I ain't got the cash monies. I ain't got the levels. So I've got nothing.
Alright, well.
Apparently, there are enemies nearby.
Yeah, and I am the massive... Well, I ain't massive, but the Eye of Gondor in the middle. Gondor? What am I even on about? The Eye of Gondor? What the...
Eye of Sauron.
The Eye of Gondor. Getting mixed up with a tree.
Here. Assistant overseer.
Oh, look at this boat. Hilariously, this is my lad over here.
You must be one of the slave acolytes.
I'm not a slave.
Pretty easy to see why Overseer Harkon was horrified. Regardless...
I'm going to flirt with her.
Lord Zash has made it clear that all new acolytes must learn martial skills as well as face off. Their trials. Why anyone thinks you can be taught
to a
sword
me? Know.
I assume someone a bit more learned to be instructing me.
The response
someone
is okay.
A bit less pull, you mean?
Got to speak to Overseer
Rance.
Not for
all the credits in the world. You will find the instructors in the Academy's archive.
Overseer Rance.
And try not to...
Whoa.
Shut up, mate. I've seen you. In we
son,
go.
Son, can you see me? Come this way, there's a lad here, having a right party.
What's his name? Barry!
I can't understand.
Oh no! Actually, talking about party, I never looked at the emotes. Dude, we must have him.
He seems to have absolutely spazzed out.
He's lagged out, the lad. I'm doing a little jig, son.
Terrible, and I'm leaving.
That's what he thinks, he's leaving, I'm gone. Goodbye.
I've got to speak to Overseer Tremel.
Yeah, it's over here, bloke. It tells me where your quest is.
Oh, there's Overseer Rance. Got to go and see.
Apparently it's upstairs somewhere.
Oh, yeah.
Speak to the Sith Inquisitor trainer, right? I'm guessing yours is the other area of the place. The way it's like symmetrically laid out. You go this way, you go that way. Lord Samus.
A worthy disciple.
Hey, I've got a load of spells here I can get off him.
Vicious slash.
Overload. Hey, I'm getting flooded here with abilities.
I don't buy
it's like a knockback? What? Just right click it, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Shock. Oh, it's a rank 2 and thrash rank 2. So it wasn't actually a load of skills I was getting. There's something called whirlwind. Traps
smashed.
The target in a whirlwind. Hey, actually, that looks pretty good. That's like crowd control. Smash! Straight to the point. Well, we've got an ability here, lads. Basically, you just hit around the head with your lightsaber. I think I'm going to call it... Well, we've been brainstorming names and we've come to the conclusion that probably smash is the way to go. So I'm going to see my overseer guy now, apparently.
Overseer Tremel.
Well, mine's overseer Harkun. Harkun!
Harkun!
Mr. Harkun!
It's apparently down here. I've just wasted one of my abilities to see what it looked like. Loved it.
He's too... Oh, getting a little bit of a...
Ah, the last one. Always the latecomer.
Hey, the latecomer.
Now we can see what the hermit thinks of you, slime.
Only one Sith, what?
Acolyte Kiri.
Nah, he can't be in there, surely.
Step forward, please.
Yes, overseer.
Yeah, I'm off my face.
You
are
not my face. I'm just
going
to leave you a lunatic. What? Oh, it is.
And that
means... Hey, did he say syphilis? What? He just killed somebody? What the hell? No need. Apparently, bloke, she was weak and she had to die.
This is real Sith strength.
Some man's having a
and
go at me.
Tear you apart and crush your bones, slaves. Look on him. No connections
well, I've got,
left
don't insult
world,
me while you're unfriendly
Sith
or prepare
blood.
To be crushed.
This,
which do you think I'm going to go for?
This is Lord Zaffer's future apprentice, not filth like you.
Congratulations on your new
I'm
pet.
Going to take what's yours.
Now
when
give
I'm going
us the next
you.
Trial.
You just step this call way, me filth?
I want to speak to you privately. The rest of you get
he
out of here.
He wants to
you
speak to me privately. Does that mean he wants to take me around the back and bomb me? The problem is, my guy's like 3 times the size. You'll kill him.
Now, listen to me.
I'm listening.
Spindrol is a lunatic.
They've left block.
His approval means nothing. You are filth. And
he called at me again. He just said, you are filth and you will die. So I can respond with, you're nothing.
You think you scare me? You're nothing. And don't forget it. Now, your second trial. Lord Zash has requested a special trial for you, which you will no doubt fail. Go to Inquisitor Zin in the jails. He will tell you
jail.
All the details.
Vemrin is mixed blood, the invisible rot eating at the foundation of the Empire. He must not be allowed to advance.
Don't count on my demise, Harkon. I don't die easily.
Don't boast, slave. I don't want to see you again until you're back from the jails. That's all.
Gotta go. I got to go away, Beetle Window. I've got a pat. Oh, I've got a vest or something. Dark Acolyte's robe. It's not even a robe.
I've got to go and judge some prisoner's block.
Oh, yeah, I've got to go to the prison to out some chap out. probably to like force electrocute everybody.
Every decision I make will be scrutinised. Apparently, and my response was those criminals are doomed.
Well, so my guy told me I was slave, I was filth, and I won't succeed. It's a typical day at the office. Cheers, mate. Oh, yeah, I can see where you've got to go. And mine's like the other way, so I've got to go to Inquisitor Zin. And,
yeah, that's nice. If you're holding down left and right mouse button to run,
yeah.
And you bring the map up, it goes translucent.
Oh, yeah,
so you can
yeah,
see
yeah.
Through it.
Mm. Lovely. I highlight that in some of the various other clips I produced. Oh, he's a fat lad. A fat guy.
You've arrived.
I've run into the instance.
And not a moment too soon. Harkon has given me very specific instructions. You were raised as a slave, but must discard those traits and learn to
just went one more chirp from you, little bird.
And I
have
just the
task for that chirp, chirp, so he electrocuted.
This dribbling excuse for an acolyte.
There's a dribbling excuse for an acolyte in here. I respond with excellent.
Victim, huh?
A victim.
This sounds like it could be fun.
This is not an idle diversion, acolyte. A short while ago, there was what we call an unauthorized
murder.
Whatever
you decide, you'll be one to carry out the sentence. The convicts
will
be.
A rivalry among apprentices resulted in death. Interrogate him. Make him tell you who committed this crime at any cost.
I've got to interrogate him, and the response I'm giving is, I'm going to enjoy this.
This may get a little loud.
Thank you for the warning, but I prefer to cherish every scream.
I told him to cover his ears, but the guy said no, because he prefers to cherish every scream.
You must decide execution or trial by combat. I can either give her a weapon or just execute her. And execution killer.
Oh, look at this. A nice little red arrow saying it's the dark side response. Shriek in pain. Electrocute him.
Scream weakling.
Scream weakling. You look retarded.
Don't do that again.
I just got 100 dark side points for that.
He just went, don't do it again. So the response I could give is, clarify, please. And then shock him again.
What shouldn't I do again?
Hey, this lad, he said, she faced her death well. I've got she died bravely.
All right, I'll talk.
Or, a pity, I like them broken. Or she earned my contempt.
S.O. Kayan, you have to protect me, or he'll kill me.
He's told me to protect him.
That's not my problem.
No, that's how it always is, isn't it? It's not anyone's problem until there's a lightsaber at your throat. Maybe if I'm lucky, Kane will put me out quickly.
The prisoner said, if I'm lucky, maybe he'll put me out quickly. What? Anyway, seems off. Oh no, I need to speak to the interrogator guy again. I was just running off, like mission done.
You don't have to tell me. I heard the name loud and clear, though I saw it, which I hadn't. S.O.
I was a warrior. Kane's
master
I was a warrior.
Is a dark council member.
He's given me
member.
A weapon so I can
I'd
die.
I'd be a fool to a person.
So
I'm
just
but anyway, your trial here.
I've
sent my
no
commendations
weapon.
To Overseer Harkon.
This is retarded.
You may return
hell.
To him now.
Hey, I can give a light side response. No, I ain't giving no light side response.
What, no
get stuck.
Torture. Oh, but I was just getting started.
Oh, Tolima's
I know,
disappointed.
I know.
There's no
it's
more
so
torture
hard
to be had.
To stop once you've started. Perhaps later, if you survive your trials.
Oh, he says come back later.
It's been most pleasant watching you work.
Bleed
acolyte.
Him until he relents.
Truly, I wish you the best of luck in your remaining trials.
Oh, well. Cheers, mate. Off we go. Hmm. I'm going to come in yours and have a laugh.
Yeah, that's quality.
Hello.
I'm afraid I picked up that lass, held her against the bars, and stuck my lightsaber in her. This lad over here, he wanted to die a warrior, so I stuck my lightsaber through his head.
These cages are just empty to me, bloke. This one's got somebody in.
Yeah, yeah. I had a choice of either letting him go or bleeding him, so I bled him.
Bled him. Well, but I mean, what do you think about that? I mean, it's quite good the way they've done all the story in that. But again, it just keeps coming back to the bloody graphics. If the graphics were good, you know, dare I say it, next generation, son, I could see myself playing this. But it's like a major stumbling block. I know, you can moan and say blah, blah, blah. Are you coming this way or my business
Ooh,
mine?
What am I doing? Oh, God, my life's the other way. What am I doing?
Loser.
This is the thing for me. So far, what I've seen, actually, I've quite liked. Cause it,
yeah, you could easily play the game, couldn't you? You know, you could,
yeah,
like,
yeah.
If I said to you, like, you know, let's go and buy the game and play it, you know, easily, you could say, oh, yeah, no worries.
But I think you're right. I think the only letdown is the way it looks. And to be honest, actually, I know we're saying the graphics are bad, but
when you think about it,
actually, Warcraft's graphics are quite bad.
To cutting another one
but
of
you don't
down,
tend to notice after a while
like
because
I'll
it's just like
the
you get used to it. And
yeah.
The thing is, this reminds
Nylock
me too heavily of Tabula Rasa. To be honest,
unsurprisingly,
it feels like
Fon
I'm
has
playing
passed
an older game
trial.
Than I actually am,
it's
which is...
Well, it's because of the graphics, yeah.
Tramples you all.
Hang on, the bloke's just talking a load
okay,
of crazy shit about trampling people.
Patience, Fon. An accident in the tombs is much more convincing.
Huh?
Now the lot of you know your next task. Go. I want to speak to Fon and our latecomer. Now, slave... Zin says you handled yourself expertly, and as much as I find this difficult to believe, Lord Zash is satisfied with his evaluation. Undoubtedly, Zin helped you in some way, but you will not have his help on the next trial.
Both you and Fon will have trials of intellect. Trials that test your ability to apply your understanding of the Force to solve problems.
You don't expect a slave to be a match for me in intellect. I've been trained under the greatest teachers.
Calm down, Fon. I certainly do not expect this slave to be a match for you. That's why you will have separate trials.
Yeah, so what was we saying? I've got a chat response to that. So he stopped shouting his mouth off. Yeah, I mean, I think with the graphics, it's like, because you can't have AA turned on. Now, yeah, maybe I could have forced it with my graphics card, but I guess that's besides the point. It looks worse than it actually is. I mean, with AA on, you know, with times 4 or times 8 AA on, I think it looked quite a lot better because you're not going to have all these jagged edges everywhere. But yeah, I mean, the textures and whatever, they really can't be, they really won't get any better, I don't think. I think that's just the way it is, like.
But so far, actually, I think the quality of the storytelling, especially, actually, is good enough that I'd probably be able to look past the graphics.
You will go to the library on the second floor of the academy and translate the following texts.
Then you just like, oh, that slave. Why does that look terrible, or why is that like that?
Yeah,
it might. You know, it just shock you out of it a little bit.
It's a strange one. It's like, on one hand, it's pretty good. On the other hand, it's the same thing, you know, you're used to seeing, but more refined. And then on the other hand, again, it's got such a, like, backwards graphics engine. It really kills it. Like, you just think, well.
Well, there is a lot to be said.
Hang on, bloke. You keep talking immediately as I can respond.
You will bring back the holocron or hope that the spirit of Marker Ragnos himself returns to end your miserable existence.
Sounds solid.
Now go.
All right, he's told me to go. Carry on then, bloke. Apparently I've got to leave.
All right, son. I'm right behind you.
Oh, what a mug.
I can't remember what it was. That was it. Like, the little things. The little things aren't being able to just go into your cutscene just then and have a look. Just the amount of interaction you actually get with your party, but, the way they're in the conversations and stuff.
What makes this an MMO? But not just a single player RPG?
That's quite a good question, because actually, all the storyline things make it feel like a single player game. But the fact that you can be involved in everyone else's storyline at the same time.
Anderson's still going.
It sort of goes some way to fixing that, doesn't it? But the question is it going to be enough? I mean, I know you can play parts in conversations and so on, but it's like, is it...
Well, I mean, like, this view here, if you stand in, you can see the Star Destroyers in the background. It's just a JPEG that's rolling, and you can tell it is. It doesn't look like it's got any depth to it.
Yeah.
It just looks glued on, and it makes it feel really small. At least it does to me anyway. Whether that's just come off the back of me playing Skyrim or whatever recently, I don't know. But it makes it seem really, really small. And I never really had that with World of Warcraft. You'd think, well, yeah, you know, a bit more land, a bit more... Apparently, bloke, this guy's got a quest here. Instead, you've jumped on the shuttle and drove off. Or is that Miranda? Minander?
That's Miranda.
Yeah, come over here. It's asking me if you want to join. Can you see the green thing? Yeah, I guess you can.
I'll click join conversation, but it did nothing. Oh, I see.
Stand and account for yourself, acolyte. Let's see what you're made of.
I start a conversation.
I look at you, and I wonder, are you among the truly loyal, or do you hide treason in your heart?
I bet you're already in the conversation, aren't you?
Yeah.
Don't be a fool. Defiance of authority is a hallmark of the immature. And the subversive.
It doesn't have you down the bottom left, so I guess you're not.
You reconsider your attitude.
Yeah, it's kippered me.
There's one threat our empire must remain forever vigilant against. Those within our own ranks who undermine and weaken us.
Intelligence reports indicate this valley shelters traitors. Acolytes who seek to destroy our emperor's carefully built order and replace it with their own weak-minded heresies.
They hide among the faithful and obedient. But make no mistake. They will destroy us.
See, like, the woman's face just looks terrible, like when she's talking to you.
We've watched as the traitors scuttle about this valley and plot against us.
Well, I guess so does the bloke's face.
We know their faces and their names. It is the Emperor's will that the sands of Korriban be slaked with the blood of these traitors. Prove your allegiance by executing them.
It will be a great honor to serve you, my lord.
And in serving me, you serve the Emperor. Remember that as you exterminate those vermin in the valley.
I'll give you the means to identify the traitors. Eliminate enough of them to prove your loyalty. Then return to Inquisitor Arzanen.
I'll be watching your progress with great interest. Go now. See that the Emperor's will be done.
Whatever, mate. So, we've been given something to find the lads with. It's saying we've got to go over here. It looks like it's on the top level, I think. Yeah, there's a massive radar in this area in there, so there must just be random guys around, but we've been given some kind of an item or something. Inventory, mission items, and then is that it? Can we drag this on a hot bottle? Yeah. I tell you what, why don't you have the little clicky thing like in World of Warcraft, you know, by the quests? Where you could click the item. That made sense, I think. I'm quite surprised they haven't just ripped that off as well. So, I guess we're just scanning them.
Double the scan power.
You can scan her then, bloke. I will as well. It's like I'm in Star Trek. Oh, hang on a minute. Hang on, bloke. Come away from her. Let me give her the whirlwind. It says it kippers her.
What? I'm going to smash you.
They were a bit sturdier than the normal gash.
Good lord. Who's this over here?
I keep going to click near the bloody quest thing, but that's just not going to work.
Come here, son.
Scanny, scan, scan. Do the honors, son, do the honors.
Slithered.
See, I mean, you can't deny that we're having a laugh playing it. Oh, hang on, what's going on here? Massive lag. Oh, that was quick.
Make him dance.
Come on, you stupid scanner. You won't let me scan these. Oh, we've done it. Hey, look, she's got a lightsaber. Ooh, level 9. Hmm. Who's that little... Who's this? A companion? What?
What?
I think I remember that. You can get, like... Oh, God. Oh, I don't know if I'm too fond of that. Like, if you haven't got a group available, you can make your own group with NPC bots, almost.
That's a bit...
What? Oh, dear. I'm sure that's the case. I'm guessing we'll get a quest which will...
Really?
No, that's not.
Oh.
I watched you deal with those traitors.
Love it.
Well done. That was an impressive display.
How could he watch you swim with the other side of the rock?
This reward as a token of the Emperor's favor.
You're full of shit, mate!
Those crazy eyes of his that can
see
through
the Empire. So, he only gave me the reward.
Our enemies lurk where you least expect them.
Chuck. Waiting on party manners. Oh, I've got it now. I love it.
Right.
Oh,
good lord.
So, sort of quest up here, apparently.
Yeah, I think we've got to jump on the thing and it's going to take us to the... I think it's this chap, innit?
At your service.
Robo-man? Oh, yeah. Goes to the Lower Wilds, I think.
Lower Wilds taxi? What the hell?
This looks massively taxi. Shit.
Yeah, looks horrendous. Oh, why is it making me look at this texture? Oh.
I know, it's like it wants to show off to you, but what's it showing you? It's like, no.
You'd have to have a shit ton of particle effects to make that look good, wouldn't you?
Just have like so much bloom, you can't believe it, washed in the bloom. Fucking hell. Well, it looks like we've arrived in the Lower Wilds.
I have arrived.
Have arrived. Some chap over here.
I've still got this stupid...
Wants a word. Well, I think there's vendors over there, bloke, so we can sell our stuff.
Friend, if you're headed out by the Tukata, Lord Varrison is paying actual credits for bone marrow samples. Perhaps some sort of experiment for Lord
Pumped Rain. Upon Roy.
The less details we know, the better, I'm sure.
We both seem to have unusual bone structure block.
Here we go, armor vendor. I've got some gear for you, mate.
The best hardware and the best prices.
Well, armor.